a zombie, still.
Well done. Nice job.
Thanks. Listen, are you in red?
Hey, I just got a distress signal from Angel. Well, you made it back.
Don't sound so surprised.
Red, what's happening?
Angel said there's a computer recording of the attacks on the civilians over at the police station. It's from all the security cameras.
We could bust them all with that when we get out of here.
Mm-hmm, but first we gotta get to Angel. She thinks they found out her position.
Well, I can go to the police station. I mean, if it's just getting that information off the computer.
Think you can handle it, Nick?
Yeah, I got it.
All right, Angel's on the second floor by the pool of a hotel in Central City. You go to the police station, handle that, and then you meet us there. You got that? You all right, Nick? You all right? Come on, Annie, we gotta get to Angel. I'll keep you safe.
Welcome back, everyone, to the Dead Rising 3 PC playthrough, and we're up to part 17. Yes. Yep. Hopefully this is recording again. This will be the last video for today. And then I don't know what I'll do from there. I might skip another day. I don't know. Have to see. But let's do what we have to do. So we're going to the police station now. Now, I did actually get a couple things on my way. Found some cool combo weapons as I was exploring. But you didn't really miss much then. Okay, so I think we need to get a car. I don't want to take the motorbike because that could be annoying. What do you reckon? We should take the tank? I think we should take the tank. What, resupplying? Are you kidding me? Resupplying? We might have to take the motorbike. Well, I guess we're gonna have to do that. And it crashed again. Okay, so it crashed again, but I got to the police station. So. Yeah, that wasn't that long and it just crashed. It is very annoying. Just checking if this is still recording at the same time. Ah, damn Crackcom. Your broken game. Warning, another cutscene.
The information from the cameras. You have it? All of it?
Yes, ma'am, I am on low settings, so I look terrible.
My wife.
Is there anyone else with you?
No. She's hurt.
Oh. Lock this place down.
Please. No! No!
Asshole.
No! She wasn't bent. Oh, no. Oh, what have you done? Oh, what have...
We don't call it the little death for nothing.
Oh, no! Wait! You murdered these people.
Observant one, isn't he?
Yeah, he's pretty good
adorable.
At
adorable. I do so love a hero wannabe. Let's see if he stands up to the test or limps out at the end.
Here we go, another boss fight.
Get in here, boys!
Move, move,
Let's
move!
Let's make this a gangbang!
Target acquired! Send backup, dammit!
Of course, I have to blow everything up at the same time. Actually, I got my trusty Grim Reaper here. I should be able to. Slap your silly. Need some food. Don't you love boss fights? No, no one does. I think we can take that marker off now. Can't even save the game. Actually, better put them on. Well, at least you know where to find the police uniform now. Ah, hello, there's a police car that you can actually drive for once. Bizarre. Just in case. Holy crap. Prisoner 87. I don't think that's a good idea. Every time, I always go for the trip mines. this is creepy. Damn right you need backup. Zombies do it. Ah, some cool guns. For me, right? For me? It's always the crazy ones that always get away.
Ready? Spent already? Bad boy!
Kind of having enough.
Give him a break, boy!
Here we go. Rocket launcher time. See, I actually thought it crashed again.
Time to play harder.
What they want you to do?
Time for
it happens again. Stupid. Idiot. What the hell?
That's not fair. I finished first.
Wow, there's no zombies in this area. Look at those terrible low graphics, man. Now we can go in here. It's unlocked, finally. No, Trevor! Now we won't be in Grand Theft Auto 5, man, no. Oh, wow. That's a lot of guns. To get out the window. I don't know how to do that. Okay, I have no idea where this is then. Yeah. RC helicopter. I see something up there, but I just gotta figure out how to get up there. It's gonna be tricky. I don't know, how do I get up there? Ah, oh, one thing we did forget to go check out was, remember that police car that we walked away? Yeah, see if we can get to that. Sweet mercy. Get in the car, man. That's exactly where we will go then.
This looks like
forgot to save the game, didn't I? Yeah, I bet you've never seen a car do that before. You wouldn't, because cars don't do that. Any blueprints in here? Nothing. There'll be other weapons, I know there will be. Saying about go down here. Might be in actually here. Yeah, what do you know? Oh yeah, my favorite. The knife gloves. Never mess with the knife gloves. Ever. Seem to have dropped my knife gloves. I'm jumping like mad up here before. I don't know how annoying this is. I need my knife gloves, man. I need them. Oh, I have them already. Wait, so then what did I drop then? God damn it, waste of time.
Just me.
She was dead when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick?
Yes.
I've seen it with my own eyes. The woman from the TV, Hemlock's head of security, she's killing survivors. Why are they doing this?
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
Damn it. So you mean to tell me that was a waste of time getting her stuff? Damn it.
Hey, I'm sorry for the attitude. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm gonna go meet with my contacts. I'm gonna go get that fuel for you. But I need you to do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay?
And no.
I'll hook you up with the fuel. And then
not yet.
Get out of this hellhole together.
Leave me alone. I will take you down later. So what? We just wasted our time coming here? We have to keep saving all the time, because if we don't, the game will crash and then we'll have to start in another area. Bomb toy.
Can't get over it.
That'll do.
This ain't gonna be good. Zombies, everywhere you look, there's zombies. Surely you should be able to do something with that. any zombies come through here and I'll have to deal with my tennis ball machine. And that tennis ball machine so did not work. Oh, I wonder what's over here. Are you kidding me? You trapped me with her? You look like you need a of a hand there, so I got nothing. I never get these Frank West statues, it's so annoying. Zombie, go! Why are we even going? I keep again. Oh no, not them again. I thought they were only in the schoolyard. Okay, that was the same way we came. Whatever. Okay, that's another same way we came. Yeah, I'll just back this up. What are we even doing now? Explore while Ray gets fuel. I can explore. I don't know why we can do while we explore, but not a good idea. Oh, not the police car! Damn it! Ooh. Bigger bomb, eh? Don't mess with me when I have orange juice. Got rid of my bomb.
Oh,
Oh yeah, we were in here before, weren't we? I'll just go over there. Yeah, you wasted my knife gloves for this. Oh, okay. I forgive you. Let's get my sword.
Okay, calm down.
Man of the people, eh? I think we should leave it here until time comes to the next campaign mission. Right after I hit this zombie in the face with my gun. So yeah, see you for part 18, which will probably be... I don't know when. I guess it will be soon, but I'll just go exploring and wait till the next mission arrives. See you for part 18, everyone. Yes.